Play Pals. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Well, first of all, guys, let me tell you, yesterday I unboxed my very first Rainbow High doll, and it immediately had me wondering, and even before I got the doll, I was wondering what kinds of things will actually fit these dolls. And a couple of you guys have actually asked those questions in the comments. And so I thought what I would do today is I would show you guys some of the things that I've been able to style her. Ever since I unboxed her yesterday, I've kind of been playing with her a little bit, putting different outfits on her just to kind of see what fits, what doesn't fit. And so this video today is all about what will fit and probably what won't fit, so you guys can get some idea of the sizing for these girls. Now, Poppy Rowan is so adorable. Love her original outfit and everything. It is awesome. And I am not trying to say that what I'm gonna put together can even compete with what she comes with, because she comes with some really cool stuff. So I'm gonna insert a card above. If you haven't checked out that video, please check it out, because she is amazing if you wanna see me unbox her. But I thought trying some other styles and things and giving some different looks. You guys know that's what I do. I am a doll collector and I love styling my dolls. So this is a great opportunity to do that. So guys, let's go ahead and check out these looks. So the first look, guys, that I put together, these are actually some Minnie Mouse glasses that she has on. They fit her pretty well. I love the gold in them. She actually has on a dress, guys, that is a Barbie dress. And it fits pretty well. It's a little baggy up here in this portion right here, but it's still okay. I'd actually cut the sleeves off of DeBoss's jacket previously, which probably made it a lot easier to put on. But then again, I don't know, because their hands do come off. So maybe it would have fit just fine. I'm not sure. I didn't try it. But I thought this little jacket would be a cute little look for her. So I put it over the top of her little Wonder Woman dress. And these are some shoes that I had that were a little too big for my OMG dolls. I actually purchased them online with a bunch of doll clothes, so I had no idea exactly who it belongs to and how it was gonna fit. And so this little purse, I just let her kind of carry it as a clutch. The little hand parts are kind of really, really small, and I don't know if she can kind of hold it. So anyway, I thought that was a cute little look. And so guys, this is the first look that I have for Poppy Rowan. Let me know what you think about this look in the comments below. So for look number two, guys, she has on these little glasses, guys, that belong to my OMGs. And their glasses actually fit pretty well. The only thing is you may not be able to put them actually behind the ear, but if you can just put it like right here in the ear hole, I still think you can get the look that you want right there. It still looks very cute on her. I would still style this and take photos and stuff. And she has on Miss Independence necklace, which is cute, and it fits pretty well on her neck. So no problems there. And this is a Sparkle Girls dress, guys. I don't know if it's a dress or a top or what, but it actually fits well. I think it looks good on her. And these are some shoes that I purchased. And, I just got them online and I have no idea who they belong to. They're like gladiator, like shoes with the straps going up at the top. And I thought this was a cute look for her. I'm glad that I actually have some shoes that were too big for my OMGs, because, they're fitting these girls. But anyway, you guys let me know what you think about look number two. So this next look, guys, I have this dress, and this is a Barbie dress. It's kind of long in the torso. It's a little too long. It would be better, obviously, if it rested like right at her waist, but it does fit, and it probably would do well for photos and stuff like that. So I'm not totally turned off by it. It does fit somewhat. And these shoes, guys, are boxy girl shoes. Now, I like the color, and I probably could have put her original like orange shoes on, and it would have looked okay. But I wanted to show you guys something. The boxy girl shoes, while they are pretty wide and fit the foot, halfway decent, their feet are a little too long. You see how it's hanging out the back? You see how her feet are hanging out the back? And so it might be okay if you're doing photos and stuff with your girls just to kind of pose them. But in terms of like a perfect fit, it's definitely not a perfect fit. So I wanted you guys to see that. I may try to style my dolls with some of these just for the sake of photos, especially until I get more clothes that fit them. So let's go on to the next look. So Poppy Rowan, guys, I put her in like this little blue. It brings out the blue in her eyes. And this dress, guys, is a Sparkle Girls dress, and it fits her pretty well. Not much going on there. So I really do like it. So if you get the Sparkle Girls stuff, I really would, You want to be careful with what you get. This is a stretchy kind of flare like material, and I'm going to show you something else that I did try to put on her, but it didn't fit at all, and it was Sparkle Girls. But anyway, these shoes fit perfectly, but I have no idea who these shoes are by. So if you guys know in the comments below, are these Ever After High? Please let me know, because I would love to know, because they fit perfect, okay? And I want to get more shoes for my girls. So you guys let me know what you think about this look. So far, I only showed you guys things that kind of fit pretty well, but I wanted to show you something that won't fit. It could almost fit, but anyway, I wanted to show you in front. So this will not, it will not fit, okay? So it would have been nice if they were just made a tad smaller, because at least they could have shared pants, even if they were like shorter and stuff like that, but nope, won't fit. So let's take a look at something else that I had a little difficulty putting on her. So this was a Sparkle Girls little overall dress, and I was really excited because I thought, ooh, rainbow, it's rainbow colored, I could put it on her. Nope. As I tried to put it over her hips, I started ripping it right there. You see, it just would not make it over. And so unfortunately, this will not fit. So this is an example of something that fits almost, but not quite. Okay, so this is a Minnie Mouse dress, and I think it's cute. I thought the black and the gold would go great with her little original shoes and the gold socks, which they do. But guys, look at the back. So it's a little too wide in the waist. It would be okay for a photo, but definitely not if you wanted to have a perfect fit. Very disappointed in that. And I was wondering if I could probably get a black piece of some kind of Velcro type item to create a bit of a extension for the back so I could get it to fit. I don't know, I might think about that. But I thought this was still a cute look, but not a perfect fit. And again, this is a Minnie Mouse dress. So this next look that we have, it actually is a dress that I got for one of my Barbies, and I never really used it, but it looks really cute on her. I still have on these same shoes. I probably would probably pair it with something different, but I think these shoes are so delicate, guys, and the socks, I'm afraid that if I keep taking them off and putting them back on again, I might ruin them. So I'm trying to preserve them for the same reason that I'm not taking these out of her hair. They actually pop off, but I'm gonna leave them in because I've heard they break pretty easily. So I'm gonna leave that. But this dress fits her great, and I love this look on her. You guys let me know what you think in the comments below. Okay, guys, so this next look we have right here for your girl. She actually has on 24K DJ's jacket, and I think it fits pretty well. It's like a crop top look, I guess, and that's okay. Her own little top, since it actually, you know, goes over her little dress or whatever, it actually is kind of loose. I wish it was tighter fitting, but anyway, so that looks okay. And these little pants that she has on, guys, are some Barbie pants, and they fit really well. I was surprised at how well they fit. So yeah, they actually fit her a little better than my OMG dolls, mainly because of her long legs. And so guys, this is another look that we have for Poppy. So guys, this is the last look that we have for Poppy today. And I just wanted you guys to see, this actually is a Sparkle Girls top. I think it's really super cute on her, fits so well. And she also has on a Royal B pair of glasses right there, which are cute. I love how it pulls out the silver in her pants. And so these are Barbie pants. And I believe these are Ever After High shoes, and I'm really thinking that these are the shoes that fit them so, so well. So if you have these, you may want to try them on them. But overall, let me tell you guys, this is my opinion. You just don't know what's gonna fit. Some things may fit, some things may not. It may be made by the same brand, but it just depends on how it's made. It may depend on how much stretch it has and things like that. But I think if you have lots of doll clothes, like if you have Barbie stuff, Ever After High stuff, Sparkle Girl stuff, you may want to just try different things on, even some of the OMG stuff. You just try it on and see if it will fit, because I think you can still do lots of mixing and matching with these girls to create new looks for them. And so you guys let me know in the comments below which outfits were your favorite outfits. And if you have any of these girls, which one is your favorite, which one you're gonna get of the Rainbow High dolls. And if you already have one, let me know what you got, okay? All right, guys, that's all we had today on Instant Ride Play. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play, and we'll see you next time on Instant Ride Play. That's what it's all about.